Today, dozens of Central Coast High School students headed to Washington, D.C. 61 are coming from Alisal High School. They left this morning for the nation's capital. They raised $75,000 to attend the presidential inauguration next week. They'll also get the chance to meet Defense Secretary Leon Panetta, who will give the students a personal tour of the Pentagon.